See, basically graphic designing actually stands on 3 to 4 things. First thing is observation. Second thing is understanding and convert into a form or a design. Third, how to execute that on paper, with a pencil, whether it's an ink, whether it's any other medium. And fourth, how to reproduce it. These are the four basic things which one has to keep in mind if he wanted to become a graphic designer.